this whole shadow side to be uniform.
Yeah.
Right? Remember, okay, remember when we did the alley?
Yep.
Sorry.
I remember your question.
And I said, I don't want the shadow on the side of the building to stand out so much from the rest of the alley. Right? I don't want the alley to look cut out. Question is how to connect all this stuff together with shapes. Where's my pipe? It's in here somewhere. Getting up and leaving is kind of a weird idea in the middle of the dog. You shouldn't get up and leave while you're working on your drone. So I'll definitely try to come back into those. Good dog. Hi. How's yours going so far?
Let's keep my number. I need that.
It's very tricky to get this shadow shape. This is all shadow shaping.
Yeah, but a while ago it wasn't. But yeah, so that's my place.
So yes, so you could just hit the entire this side I'm working on.
Yeah.
You could do it. You could hit it again.
This part.
This whole side I'm working on here. You could hit it again. Just hit it again.
Okay.
Because you can unify it into one shape.
Okay. But even like over all these colors.
So it's like, what do I do with that? I need to deal with this area.
Ow!
So I want to, I've made that shadow shape, and I just want to touch a few things into it while it's wet.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to be able to make this edge. So we're racing its time before he takes the boat away.
Yes, perhaps.
So that was the main thing out of this passage, is to get that boat before he takes it away. There's a little wooden beam in here, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you want to have the sense of that. Colored tag on something in there, I can see. This fender is blue, but it's not so important. That was too wet, but I'm, you know, you just have to live with what you get. Sometimes. Okay, so that's that shadow shape of that thing. And really the boat in there. That is the main thing. Got a razor bit in here. Okay, now when I get the red, I'll make the upper edge. So, putting in windows, leaving little gaps for the cross beams, the architecture inside the windows.
Mm-hmm.
Not important to get them right, just important to have some.
My window a bit too...
It's too blue for sure.
Blue, okay.
It's not that bright. So, this is a challenging subject. Definitely a challenging subject. The trick is not to lose control and sort of overdo like your orange roofs. This is okay. So, what I really need is the light red.
So, you think I've overdone my orange roof.
Yeah. So the thing with this is I don't want this to be too dominant, this big patch of red. Plaster. And, oh, that was my sail. Don't cut into my boat sail. Quite a lot of glare on my scene. So these are the cars. I don't really want the cars to be a big deal. I just want enough of the idea of cars. Oops. I wish I had got a sharper line here.
Thank you.